What is going on, WWE Universe? Welcome back to another SummerSlam set showcase. This one is made by Ant-Man 320, aka Japanese Feud. Let's go ahead and take a look at it. I have to say, this one is really, really creative. He built his own small arena. And yes, if you guys are going to build an arena, a tip I can give you is put glass ceilings in so you don't have to fill the arena completely with glowstone. It lights it up. It looks good. Let's go ahead and make it noon. That way it's really bright in here. And I'll show you probably one of my favorite builds here as we're going to walk around and show you this from a first-person perspective as we're going to walk up here from the upper deckers of what it looks like. As far as a creative standpoint, I thought this is one of the most creative ones, and I'm going to go ahead and turn and show you guys. Get ready for this. Here we go. Look at this one. We got a mega star. I'm going to drop down here. Look how awesome this looks. Now, in a big stadium, I don't know how it would look. If it was scaled to size, though, I'm blown away. I think this is built absolutely wonderful, as you guys can see. The Trons are up top. You got two of them. You got the mega star to feature SummerSlam. It's just, I think it does very well. You got SummerSlam. And one cool thing that he did that I don't think I've ever done is he has lights, and they're flickering. So when you come out, it gives you that flickering effect as a superstar. And I really, really do enjoy this one. So Ant-Man, really good job on this. As I go up top, you can see how he did it. Oh my gosh, Redstone, just crazy. Did a great job with it. As you come out, you're on the stage, everything's flickering. Go to the arena, and guess what? He's even got pyro, so we're going to show that off here. I really, really do like this design. He's got the trees in to give it a good effect. Let's go over here. He's got a little pit designed for the fireworks. We're going to try to let him off and fly away as fast as possible to see him. Ready? There we go. Look at the pyro. Did a great job with it. I'm a big fan. Let's do it a couple more times. There we go. Pyro lines up along the stage. I really, really like this one. As you guys can see, he's got a ring. He's got some SummerSlam colors. He's got the two announce tables. Really great job, sir. I applaud you. If you guys want to check him out, Ant-Man 320, Japanese Feud. And leave a like for him if you guys like this one. And make sure if you guys haven't checked it out yet, WWE Sweepstakes ends on August 17th. Go to the website for the official rules. But thank you very much for this submission. My name is Tubby Emu, Teaming Tubby Emu on YouTube. And until next time, guys, we will see you all later.